What is up, guys? And welcome back. Everybody say hi to Nugget. For all you noobs, you're gonna say hi.
What's up, Nug? You've not been on TV for a minute, huh?
You guys wanna see a picture of baby Nugs? Baby Nugs. So, what we're doing today, I don't know why I'm looking at the monitor, not the thing. What we're doing today is, this week is coming up our biggest show probably of the year, called Backwoods Fest. It is probably gonna push 30 to 40,000 people through in 3 days. It is the place to be for every vendor. I got some stuff to do. So that's half the soap that I have to wrap and string. And what I mean by that is we'll wrap it in paper, tie this little string on it, and that's how we sell our bars. If you guys have ever ordered online, you'll see that. Or if you've ever gotten a bar from a craft show. I am not gonna talk. I'm gonna put on some Parisian Cafe, which is one of my favorite soap making background musics. And I'm just gonna whip out probably a couple hundred bars before I have to edit this video for the weekend. It's a short week. Today is Monday. We have Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Thursday, I have to go over and set up for the craft show. And then we'll be back there Friday, Saturday, Sunday, selling, selling, selling. If you guys haven't seen my Lithopolis Honey Festival video, it was insane. It was literally insane. We broke our record for a number of bars sold, and we broke our record for total sales in one day. We did not break the record for most amount of money made in an hour, but every hour was close to that record. It was amazing. But to say that, it was freaking amazing. For those of you who have never watched one of my soap videos, go back. I have a soap video playlist. Check that out. You can see how we make the soap in those videos. I'm not gonna do any of that in this video. I'm just gonna show you mixing the color, pouring it in the molds. If I did one video per soap, it would be long enough to make one video. And I need to make 4 batches of soap today that will consist of 100 bars total. And then I'll try to squeeze in at least one more day this week of making 100 bars for you guys and squeeze that all into one video of just the final process, which is mixing colors, pouring into molds. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoy. I'm not gonna talk anymore. I'm gonna cut some soaps that I already had molded. Check out Bob Ross up there. Bob is always watching. All right, that's it. I'm done. I'm recording. Peace out. Gonna be a shadow right there. Sorry, guys.
Oh,